alone.
Hello all. We're still on the road.
Who's all?
Everybody that watches the video.
Oh, I didn't know all was gonna get the way.
You're so silly.
Oh, that's him again. Oh.
Okay, I had a nap.
I did.
He got a ride. He can't take naps. We got to Gaston, Alabama. We stopped at Arby's and ate lunch. And then...
No, we stopped to get gas. You walked to the Dollar Tree.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. I went to Dollar Tree and got some bunch of stuff. So I got some haul for y'all.
I want my paintbrushes out of there, but they're mine.
You have your paintbrushes. Don't like your paintbrushes. But look what I got. It's a shake, but it's a mint chocolate shake. And yippee's good.
Look so what I got. I got Coke.
What time do you think we'll get home?
Well, after 5 and before 12.
Huh. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That is 7 hours, right? Those times in between there is 7 hours.
Oh yeah, 5 to 7. Yeah, never mind. Yeah.
That's an awfully big span.
Well, I wanna make sure I cover myself.
You know what you should know?
I do know.
As smart as your brain is, and as many times as you've done this trip, and knowing where you're at and how far away it is from the house, you should know what time you're gonna pull up at the house.
You want me to refine that? Time it?
I don't know what that means.
I mean, bring it up closer?
Yes.
Like 7:15?
We'll get there at 7:15.
Could be 7:13.
Whatever.
Works for
me. Better than what you said to begin with.
It's between 5 and 12.
I don't care. I don't like big span frames like that. Thank you very much.
And then, I mean, we could hit a traffic jam. We could...
I know all that, honey.
And then that will back it up. You may have to go to the bathroom again.
Oh, hesh. Yes, hesh. Alright. So that's all I know to say.
It's much for the vacation, huh?
On the road. Cement and trees and grass and blue sky with white clouds. Some white clouds. Excuse me. And vehicles. Alright. We are out of here. Until next time, we're done with Gone Tattoo.